sloppy, but it should be useful in understanding the city's current status. I can always buy some small shrink from Clyde.
Come back to the Tetrapod at any time for maintenance.
That's Olivia. She must have come all the way out here for junk.
What are you doing here? You're not a scavenger.
I came here to look for my partners because I heard the water had dried. I'm not seeing my partners. They should be here.
Partners?
A while back, I was part of a trio with a couple other scavengers. We all used to scavenge around Eidos 7 back in the day. One day, mixed in with some random junk we came across, we found a clue about possible treasures in the flooded square. We got our hands on some dive suits and swam our way there. The place was brimming with treasure not seen above ground. And I remember how beautiful it was. But then, bad luck meant good luck. Just like that. The others started having trouble with their dive suits. Only I was able to escape.
And your partners? They died?
Yes. When I returned to Zion, I put the scavenger life behind me and became something of a recluse. Every night I was plagued by horrible dreams. Angel, please. I'd ask that you come to me immediately if you find any evidence of scavengers here.
All right. I'll let you know if I find something.
meeting an angel in a place like this. Lucky me. Actually, I was just about to head back to Zion.
Did you find anything useful?
Oh, I didn't come out all this way just to pick up junk.
Then why?
I deciphered a code that was intentionally hidden inside 807's map data. I decoded it, and this is what it gave me. Wanderers will find their rest when the song of the siren reaches their ears. The siren they're referring to probably refers to the statue of a mermaid in Petalos Plaza. Long ago, there was a time where scavengers were actually called wanderers. It was like a code that was waiting just for me. So that's why I came here, to find rest, in spite of all the dangers.
Did you ever find it?
No, I gave up, because finding the siren was too hard with all the nativas around.
Do you want me to take a look instead?
I'd be so grateful. You should be able to find rest by activating the siren with this modified fusion cell.
Leave it to me. You should return to Zion.
Okay. Then I'll be waiting for you there.
Scavenger. Actually, wait. There are two of them. Seems like they were stuck here a long time.
Yes. They swam here, and then found themselves stranded. Ave, I found a journal. Baron said. He and his partners dove to find treasure underwater. It looks like their dive suits malfunctioned, so they waited here to be rescued. But Baron left, thinking they were already dead.
Should we keep this a secret?
I'm not sure. Do you think he'll be able to take it? Let's take what we can for now, and go.
The remains of your former partners. Here they are, the two lost memory sticks. If you lay their memories in the memory chamber, I'm sure forgiveness will find you in the end.
Huh? Forgiveness?
Nothing.
I'm very grateful that my partner's memories were recovered. I'll be sure to keep them in a good spot in the memory chamber and pray there daily. I think I might finally be able to wake up from this nightmare. Angel, thank you so much.
Truth can sometimes be too much to bear for beings as fragile as humans. Maybe I'm the same.
Look over there. It's our statue. You have the fusion cell that Olivia gave you?
Yes.
Let's put it in the fusion drive.
Building. It's all lit up.
That building there is a motel.
That's a place to sleep and recover, right?
Yeah, that's probably why Olivia called it a resting place. The decor is somehow worse than I thought, even for cheap accommodations. But having somewhere to lay your head, it can give you the strength to stand on your feet.
I agree.
Still, I was expecting a little more. How disappointing.
It's a wine cellar.
And in good shape, too. It's the best wine you can find. Let's take one of each.
The three bottles Barry asked for should suffice.
It isn't just Barry who could use a drink, Eve.
Brought the alcohol that you requested.
Chateau Bulac, Jacques Tournel, Napperonti? Oh, the perfect combination. Thank you. Thank you so much, Angel. Thank you, Angel. I owe you my life. You must attend the memorial service when the full moon rises.
Okay. Send me an invitation. I need to go now.
It's been ages since I've tasted a wine of quality. Just a little taste.
I just heard the songs of the siren.
I knew you could do it, Angel. Did you find the treasure?
When the siren first started singing, everything started lighting up. There wasn't much after that.
Is that really it? I suppose I thought a resting place would be more special. I'm sorry about all this. My misunderstanding just wasted your time.
No. It's like Adam said. Having somewhere to lay your head can give you the strength to stand on your feet. Sometimes a place to rest is its own kind of treasure.
Yeah. It's like how Zion is our resting place.
I'll be going now. Let me know if you learn anything else important.
Yeah, of course. Be safe.
Sister, it's you. I hope your day has been peaceful. As for myself, I'm being plagued with agonizing thoughts.
Oh yeah? What's wrong?
Well, I believe Mother is testing me. As I told you before, I thought my shameful brother's fate had been sealed. But I never imagined I'd be given news about him from a scavenger.
Who
You're saying he's alive?
Yes, sister. Or rather, he was last seen alive. Life is a blessing from Mother Sphere and the Network, and I am forever grateful for this. But my brother Felix has become a sinner. This sacrilege I cannot just forgive and forget. But only Mother can judge and punish. Sister, no scavenger can find missing people while evading the monsters of the Great Desert. You are my only hope, Angel. Please.
Well, all right. I've already involved myself in this.
Oh, Mother Sphere. You have given someone in need a ray of hope. I will send you the location data I purchased. May Mother guide you.
Come back to the tetrapod at any time for maintenance.
Earrings? Did they belong to Lily? Everything useful has been stripped already. Looks like there's a lot of activity. All right, let's take a look at some of the stories of the citizens. Wine must be a very compelling liquid. Thank you.
come back to the tetrapod at any time for maintenance.
This is Chateau Mulac. Only one bottle left. A bulletin board? All right then.